Top 10 Incredible Feats of Strength. Number 10. Mark Felix. Imprint Felix has become an easily recognized name in strongman since he took up the game expertly in 2004. From that point forward, he has contended at the world's strongest man last an unimaginable multiple times and been a medalist at Britain's strongest man multiple times. Now 54 and giving no indications of easing back down, Felix accomplished his most noteworthy impressive performance in 2019. Number 9. Eddie Hall. Despite being a competitive swimmer in his youth, Hall soon turned to strongman, expressing his desire to win world's strongest man. After setting a joint world record earlier in the night with a 465-kilogram lift, Hall attempted the half-ton, which made him the first person in history to lift 500 kilograms. Number 8. Hafþór Julius Bjørnsson. When the word strongman comes to mind, you may imagine a huge being with rippling muscles, you know, the type to grind your bones into bread. Just as well known for his time as the Mountain in Game of Thrones, Thor actually began his sporting career as a professional basketballer before focusing completely on lifting weights. This contributed to a history of bad blood between the two. Number 7. Julius Maddox. Anyone who has been to a gym will probably have come across the bench press, which is one of the most iconic gym exercises. An ex-convict who has reformed his life through God and his own passion for weights, Maddox has become the best bench presser in the world. In 2019, he broke the raw bench press world record after lifting approximately 335 kilograms. Not content with this, Maddox went on to break his own world record only 3 months later by lifting around 338 kilograms. In June 2020, Maddox attempted an ambitious 363 kilogram lift. Number 6. Rob Kearney. Stepping away from the traditional stereotype of strongman for a second, we shall introduce Rob Kearney. The first thing that makes this American stand out is his size. At 178 centimeters, Kearney looks positively tiny next to the giants Thor Bjørnsson and Brian Shaw. This created a new American record with a 215.8 kilogram press and firmly cemented his place as one of the best log lifters in the world. Number 5. Kevin Fast. Kevin Fast is not a household name in the world of strongmen. Who in their right mind decides to see how far they can pull a house? Perhaps a firefighter or a soldier? Not quite. Kevin Fast is, in fact, a pastor at St. Paul's Lutheran Church in Cobourg, Ontario, Canada. Number 4. Becca Swanson. Her considerable list of accomplishments includes heaviest squat for a female, becoming the first woman to squat 318 kilograms and the only woman to squat 387.5 kilograms. Heaviest bench press for a female at 272.5 kilograms, heaviest deadlift for a female at 310 kilograms, and heaviest total for a female in competition. In 2005, her combined deadlift, bench press, and squat set, which totaled 930 kilograms, made her the only woman in history to total 907 kilograms in competition. Number 3. Brian Shaw. He has won World's Strongest Man an incredible 4 times, made it to 11 consecutive World's Strongest Man finals, and won the Arnold Strongman Classic 3 times. Number 2. Martin Tye. Tye has now established himself as a force in the strongman world. He first caught headlines when he broke the deadlift world record with a 505-kilogram lift and won 11 medals in the Invictus Games. As of this writing, his greatest achievement came during World's Strongest Disabled Man 2019 when he set a new world record for a 520-kilogram deadlift. Number 1. Zydrunas Savickas. Finally, we come to the legend himself, known in strongman circles as Big Z. The Lithuanian is widely considered the strongest man ever, with a list of records that almost defies belief. He has won Europe's Strongest Man 3 times, the Arnold Classic 8 times, and Lithuania's Strongest Man an unprecedented 15 times. Oh, and he's also been crowned the world's strongest man on 4 occasions and finished 2nd 6 times. Thanks for watching our video. Subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon to get more videos.